It's time for my two cents. I have a bone to pick with some of you. Now, I know this is not going to seem like a big deal, and there are a lot more important things to talk about, but I say in the era of COVID-19, it's even more relevant. Okay, are you ready? Please stop putting your fingers in lotions. Here's the backstory. I went to a store this weekend to buy lotion. I usually get the kind that comes in a jar so that I'm not wasting any product. Being the germaphobe that I am, I only buy sealed lotion. So tell me why I had to open 10 jars just to find one that hadn't been messed with. I couldn't even buy the product I really wanted to because they'd all been opened, so I had to settle for a different one. I know I can't be alone in this, but it's simple. Just keep your hands to yourself. There's COVID flying around out here, and I don't know where your hands have been. Hey, I get it. You want to try it out, but take some time to think of others. Worst case scenario, you buy it, you don't like it, you return it. But don't ruin the jar for others in the store. Okay, I'm done here. And I still love you, I promise.